Shalom and welcome to another daily Rambam thought. Did you ever notice how the Rambam in Hilchot Deot tells us to emulate the ways of the righteous, not just their actions, but their character? He says to literally walk in their ways. See, it's not enough to just do good deeds. We have to embody goodness. Think about how the truly righteous carry themselves, how they treat others. Let that be your guide today. This podcast was produced and sponsored by Daniel Aharonoff.